Hey, 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 KTZens! Handa na ba kayong samahan kaming makiisa sa isang amazing gathering ngayong Hashtag Friday Troop? Join us as we show our support to One Great Advocacy kasama ang ating mga kababayan dito sa Abu Dhabi. Dito lang yan, sa K-World! Isa sa mga kinababahalang sakit ngayon ang cancer. Ika nga nila, tahimik nitong inaatake kung sino mang dinadapuan nito. Kaya naman dito sa Abu Dhabi, opisyal nang ipinakilala ang samahan na layuning sumuporta at tumulong sa mga cancer patients saan mang panig ng mundo, ang Shades of Pink. Shades of Pink is a Filipino non-profit organization that primarily advocates every Filipino to be knowledgeable and well-informed on the risks of the many forms of cancer among women.
The mission and vision of Shades of Pink is to educate a lot of OFWs about breast cancer because a lot of them, they're really scared of going to see the doctor. Gusto ko lang ipaabot sa kanila na cancer is curable with early detection and we have good doctors. Hindi ka dapat nag-iisa. That's why Shades of Pink is formed to give spiritual guidance and moral support. We do a lot of feeding, we do Zumba, jewelry making, cosmetology. I'm encouraging everybody actually, not only cancer patients but like the families as well. With Shades of Pink, lahat tayo sama-sama.
It's like a light in the dark na kung sa isang cancer patient going through the whole journey na vague, na you are lost, tapos ang dami mong question, then may organizations such as these, malaking relief yun para sa isang individual. The journey isn't easy. Kailangan lang tanggapin mo and take it one at a time kasi it's a rough journey but it's worthwhile.
I'm not a cancer survivor, but I support the cancer survivors and with cancer at present. Shades of Pink is a good initiative. Mas marami tayong matutulungan ng mga kababayan natin na nahihirapang tanggapin ang sakit nila. As a doctor, siguro mas makakatulong ako sa kanila ng regarding the advices or how to cope up with this kind of illness or cancer. Natutunan ko dito sa Shades of Pink yung pagiging more compassionate.
As they officially stand as an organization, Shades of Pink anticipates more members and partners as they reach greater miles in bringing in their advocacy, which is to educate our kababayans on the impacts and know-hows of cancer. True enough, prevention is better than cure. If we are equipped with the right information, that is when we will be able to know how to combat whatever comes our way, even cancer. Hats off, Shades of Pink Society! Mula sa isang kaganapang puno ng inspirasyon at kaalaman, makisaya naman tayo sa K-World Challenge! Come on, do the hamon in Bahrain! Brought to you by LBC. We like to move it.
What's up, KTZens? Kasama ng LBC, alamin natin kung sino ang maghahari sa ating Come On to the Hamon in Bahrain.
Pabilis ang makabuo ng listahan ng padala base sa lahat ng letters ng LBC. Ang unang matapos, ang siyang panalo.
Chris from Tondo.
Cats from Parañaque. Team Bilis.
Rick from Baguio City.
Rachel from General Santos City.
Team Secure.
Let's do this.
Nalo sa challenge na to, walang iba kundi ang Team Secured! Nanalo kayo ng gift items from LBC. We like to move it. Ayan.
Thank you sa K-World.
Thank you sa LBC. We like to move it.
To know more about LBC, log into www.lbcexpress.com for more details.
Next week, we will be having one exciting ride again with fun chats, amazing hangouts, and great adventures that you surely won't want to miss. Dahil dito sa K-World, kayo ang bida! Kita kits! Don't forget to like and follow our Facebook page at facebook.com/tfckworld.